Sophie, the name's Riley. I saw your ad in the personals. Fellow cat lover. We should try and rendezvous Buddy Cup. The opera?
Genius, darling.
So my place? See you at 8. Don't be late. I cannot wait. Now all I need is a cat. All right, cat, listen up. I bought you to impress the dish, so don't get any lofty ideas about putting your paws on my property, all right? Am I getting through to you? And furthermore, if I find one scratch on any of my stuff, I'm gonna donate your guts to the violin factory!
So where's the cat? Where is that little rascal? There he is. Come on out of there. Come on, sweetie. What an absolute darling. Oh, you poor little thing. You must be terrified. I have just the thing. It's in here somewhere. Here it is. A playmate.
Great. Playboy, actually.
Aren't they just adorable?
Yes, but come along now, Fruit Cup. Montevani's waiting.
Excuse me, sir, but I don't think you should be touching this guy's stuff, sir. Excuse me, sir?
It's a drag I had to bite you, man. But I just got this out the clear, son. Secondly, why don't you put a sock in it, man, and check this recording? You dig? Pretty friends over, cause I got a party going on.
We agreed, just two.
You wouldn't believe this joint, baby. Hey, Snooki, what's happening? When they let you out the joint, man, you looking good. What's going on, Carlisle? It's good to see you. Look at her, she done bought the party with her.
I don't even own an elephant. See? My love nest.
Real anger!
Yeah, kitty, kitty.
to the kitty.
I'm sorry. Did you say be nice to the kitty? You don't mean this kitty? I'm always nice to this kitty. Always petting him and whatnot. Raiding him.
Is this the Humane Society? You better get over here right away.
Locking him down in the park. Oh, hello there, neighbors. Isn't he cute?
Gentlemen?
Yeah, we received a complaint about the mistreatment of a certain four-legged animal type person.
Be gentle, either.
I don't care who you think you are. You come into my place unannounced. Did you talk to the doorman here or something? But you're not gonna go to me.
Do you know it's unlawful to act egregiously unkind to animals in the state of New York, sir?
Yeah, besides, animals got feelings that could get hurt like yours could.
Hey, partner, you want a leg or a wing? After we're done rehabilitating this guy's body, let's go have a sandwich and some pasta for sure.
Oh, meow.